consumer goods. It means here, these people who make this choice are living like dogs. They have almost no consumer goods. They're not eating out at restaurants. They're not wearing nice clothes. They're not taking nice vacations. What are they doing with their resources? They're using it to produce capital. Now, capital is a resource. That's the big key. Capital is a resource. And if you get more capital, does that cause economic growth? If you have more resources, you get more economic growth. So in the future, if you choose capital, then that will cause economic growth. If you choose to not use your resources to produce capital, but instead use them to enjoy now, then your production possibilities frontier will be relatively stagnant. So you have the choice to live now at the expense of the future, or sacrifice now for a better future. And if you're young, what should you be doing? If you're young, be on this end, huh? Produce lots of capital for yourself, because it'll play out for the rest of your life and make you better off. But if you're 93 years old, where should you be? Right there. What are you saving it for? For your degenerate children? So that they can squander it shamelessly? No! Enjoy it now. Live a little. Anyway, this is the choice between present and future consumption. Every individual, every society, every family has to make that choice. Anyway, that's production possible. Oh, one last thing. Is it possible to produce, given these assumptions of fixed resources and fixed technology, is it possible to produce that combination? And the answer is no. You cannot produce outside your production possibilities frontier in this period. But we all live outside of our production possibilities frontier. In fact, we live out here someplace. But we do it because we specialize and trade with other people. So that's the lesson on comparative advantage, specialization, and trade. So is it possible to produce outside your production possibilities frontier? No. Is it possible to consume outside of it? Yes, if you specialize and trade. Is it possible to produce outside of your current production possibilities frontier in the future if you save and invest in capital? Yes, but that's the future. Okay, I think we've covered the ground. It may be clear as mud, but it does cover the ground.